Roll camera.
Three, two, one.
Action.
80 for Brady. It's about four friends who win tickets to the Super Bowl, where all kinds of adventures happen.
Oh, there's Tom.
Oh, what a beautiful man. So well
hydrated.
I think there are opportunities for me to tell stories that are near and dear to my heart. And to be able to produce it with amazing actresses was very exciting for me.
What made me want to be involved is Jane, Lily, Sally, and of course, Tom Brady.
The people in this movie are totally out there. We're going to the Super Bowl to enjoy men the way the Romans did. Sweaty, tight pants.
I'm a sports fan, and I think people underestimate the huge audience that older women are.
Whose is this? It's all sweaty, but it's lovely.
It's like Bridesmaids meets Golden Girls.
Let's go!
Tom Brady is a miracle. He's just an absolute unicorn.
Don't bump your head on the mic.
To work with them, it's really a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. They are really the goats in what they do.
But you're so big.
Thank you.
I know people are gonna love it.